Hey, Monroe, what's your question?
I have a question for Behati. I was wondering, did you know about Blake and Gwen before they went public with their whole little thing?
Oh, you had to.
I didn't, but we kind of called it.
You did?
Just
because. What were the symptoms?
Only because they're such.
It's true love. They're not symptoms.
Terminally in love.
We kind of called it ahead of time just because they were both kind of going through a moment, and they're so different,
right?
But so perfect for each other. So I didn't know, but I felt it.
Jacob N wants to know.